we'll do it, yeah.
You want to now?
Huh? Yeah, can't we help you?
To.
Huh?
I'm going to.
Yeah, we'll help you.
Hey?
We'll do it.
Come
here. We'll do it. If you don't do it, it's even easier, then they obviously it's not going to matter. We come here to try and fix it up if they're quickly. Yeah, we're not even it's not about fixing it up. The whole point of the matter is don't do it. You're going to play football, it's not. You know, there are hills to mess around with over there, like, you know, get out because when people come later,
we'll get us in trouble, it's no idea then.
No, no, I'm not trying that.
No, I'll offer, I'm offering to help.
No,
I'll do it.
It's not, it's not your job to do it. You change the grains in the chips, you're not going to do it because of your heart, you can't say.
Right, so basically, as you can tell from the last clip, we technically got kicked out of an AstroTurf. And to be honest, I need to die. Right, I don't really care because I've got to try and fill the rest of this vlog in with cinematic shots, me talking, and him being a twat.
Pretty much.
Yep.
Yeah.
So, anyways, let's get into that. Right, I don't know how well you can actually see, right? So, he just stood on this one weird ice thing, right, around ice that looks like it's about to crack. I don't know how well you can actually see on camera here, but it's, look, it's disgusting. Ugh. Oh! Oh! Right, so the plan is, I thought of a ridiculous idea of me going half naked and jumping into that pile of snow over there. Because all this is just ice in it, so if I jump on that, that's going to hurt. So, I'm going to go half naked, so that means just without tops on, and just jump into that pile of snow. Fun. It's just called doing this.
Trust me, you're stupid, mate.
Man's gonna freeze!
Just lay in it. See how long you can lay in it for. Go on.
Ready? Oh, I'm gonna regret this so much tonight.
Yep.
It's not actually that cold, like standing here, but I know for a fact people are getting out and freezing.
You're stupid, Ryan.
That actually hurt more than any headlights, seriously. Wait, I've got to get dressed.
I don't understand why you do that. Wait, turn around! It's all on his butt!
Sorry for the lighting, I know it's yellow and all that, but we just thought we'd come up and investigate this little hut right now, yeah. Look, they actually tried to build an igloo and everything. That is actually insane. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. I want to stand in it! Oh! Well,
you're so cool.
Yeah.
Ethan.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell him where we are?
We're right.
Actually, shut up.
Sorry, that's a bit mean.
I'm sorry. I'm
sorry.
I'll let you off this time.
Okay. Just say where we are.
We are.
Basically, guys, we are at my.
I'm joking.
God, you can tell him. I'll let you have the pass today.
We are at Ryan's house.
Yeah, so we made it back to mine. I'm so sorry. I am like ridiculously sorry that this vlog has been all over the place. Yeah.
Pretty good, wasn't it? Did you like that?
Yeah,
that's
pretty good. Yeah.
We need to die.
Who?
Me.
Just tell me about our planet, mate.
Right, so yeah, I'm so sorry this vlog has been all over the place. It's been ridiculously weird, I'd say. Like, this
part right now as well. It gets awkward and I'm sitting here silent and just, yeah, and did I.
Right, the reason why I've been uploading recently is because, well, there isn't really an answer to that, to be honest. It's just because I got really lazy recently and it's cold. But today, I'm hopefully going to change that because I want to vlog on Christmas Day, I want to vlog on the end of the year, but I need to start uploading more because I'm losing
subscribers. Like,
shh. Right, so since the last time you actually saw this room, my desk was from there to there, and now it's from there to there, which isn't really much of a change, to be honest. One studio light has lined up the whole room, my other one's in there, Ethan's on my bed, and he just doesn't really care. Anyways, hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, go ahead and smash that like button, or if you're new around here, don't forget to subscribe.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.